You meatheads are too stupid to quit!
Stand up! Stand up! Good. Look at me. Over here! Good. Now walk forward. Excellent! Further. Keep coming. It's all right. Stay there. Calm down! I order you! Kill it! Bring me another!
Gun's getting hungry. Time to feed. Slackjaw! Ah shit, I'm out of gun juice! I'm gonna rip shit up! Damn, I need to kill more freak bags first. Skin maggot whores! I'll grind you up! Now I got something fun to bring to the party! Fuckers! Kill more freak bags first. Anyone want some bag guts? Someone needs to clean up those freak bits! Die, maggot whores!
Initiating test number 3. Subject is within the test chamber. Activate power.
Oh my god.
Do you hold yourself and clean that up? Test number 3. Unsuccessful. Test subject has been reduced to the same state as previous subjects. Clean up the test chamber and recalibrate the system. Let's do it again.
Yes, Doctor.
Sam!
Hoorah, Devil Man! Don't fuck with a Marine! Ice and dice, baby!
Kaboom.
Oh, yeah! I'm always into Juggernog. Everyone's knees! I'm a hero! Don't mess with a Marine! Not even close, freak bag! Anyone ever hear about Diglock?
But I'm all out of hope. Auf Wiedersehen, my friend.
Warning! The shield is now active.
Damn it!
Scientists,
I can't find my pills.
Needed materials and report to the barracks.
They are coming. I must do what I must do.
Shield is now active.
God forgive us all.
To destroy our designated material, report to the barracks. This is not a drill. Warning, the shield is now active. Destroy our designated material and report to the barracks. This is not a drill.
To the mainframe!
20 15
Pack-a-punch! Must have been named after me! Rack 'em up!
Now, you must be very diligent, Mrs. Samantha. Owning a dog is a great responsibility.
Yes, Father. Oh, I love her.
You must feed her every day and walk her and be very careful when you play with her. You know she's going to have puppies.
Really? Can I get the puppies too, Father?
We'll see, Samantha. One step at a time.
Oh,
the damn thing down! We can't have it running around during the test!
It's tied down now, Dr. Maxis.
Initiating test number 5. Subject is within the test chamber. Activate power.
Searching for vitals. No reading, Doctor. The subject has disappeared. Dr. Maxis, we've done it!
Don't be foolish! Test number 5 is unsuccessful. Subject has vanished, yes, but has not reappeared at the mainframe. Calibrate the damn system! Ah!
Gotta get back to the mainframe!
Sophia, this letter is to go to the Reichstag High Command immediately. Gentlemen, it is with the utmost urgency that I draw your attention to the lack of funding being injected into the giant project. While I believe we are close to realizing the ultimate plan, we still have several years of development before it is ready. It would be folly to cut our expenditure so early in our development. As you know, early tests on the DG-2 have easily outperformed expectations, and we fully anticipate mass-producing the Wunderwaffe within the next few years. Work on the matter transference has, however, come to a standstill. We simply do not have enough Element 115 to continue the experiments. The test subjects have survived teleportation, but are currently unresponsive to commands and cannot be controlled. If we are to overcome this obstacle, we need to increase the frequency and size of the experiment. To this end, I suggest we find not only a regular supply of 115, but that we also find a larger conduit to channel the energy. Our operatives in America have informed us that the U.S. has a large supply of the element at the Nevada base. So time is of the essence if we are to stay ahead of them. This cannot be done if you cut the budget, nor can it be done if you insist on pressuring us into action before we are ready. I am, of course, available for discussion on the matter, but in the meantime, I will continue with the work here and try to win this damned war. Signed, etc., etc., Dr. Maxis. Initiating test number 6. Subject is within test chamber. Activate power. Damn it, Edward! Did you set up the device correctly?
Yes, Doctor. As per your specifications.
If you had done it to my specifications, then it would have worked, wouldn't it? As usual, you're incompetent.
What? Do you hear that, Doctor?
Quiet, you fool! Test number 6 is a failure. But the experiment has gone wrong. Within the chamber. Well, open the door!
Doctor, I don't think...
Open the door! Now!
Daddy, what are you doing with the truth?
Damn it, Samantha! I told you never to come in here! Edward, get her out of here!
Yes, Doctor.
Samantha! Stop her! Easy!
Come here, Samantha. Good girl.
Gently, Samantha. That's
not Rossi anymore. We must get out of here.
Mark? Ed Mark, what are you doing? Open the door! Ed Mark, open this door now!
I'm scared.
Don't go. Stay by me, Commander.
Goodbye, Dr. Maxis.
You have 25 seconds to leave the mainframe.
I should get this piece upgraded.
Double pints!
Light him up! Sweet! Hoorah, freak sack! Good target practice! It's Richtofen's brother!
Yet.
lunch. Where's that dead meat? Kill more freak bags first.
Thank you.
life. That's the way I roll. Can't touch this! Partner, I'm thirsty. Time to gut these brain bags. Like bad habits.
motherfuckers! Anyone want some bag guts? Hey, need a cleanup on aisle four! You don't mess with a Marine! Not even close, freak bag! Thank you. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna puke!
Double points!
Hoorah! Better get me some ammo! Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat! Are too stupid to quit? Light him up! Eat someone else, freak bag! Eat it, freak bag! Sucks more than not being able to blow shit up! Oh yeah, bring it, motherfuckers! dropping like bad habits. CIA, maggot sack! Eat it, freak bag! Chew on that, maggot sack! Swim in your skin, maggot whore! Freak dogs! Bring it on!
For a sec.